All right, everyone, we are back here at Missouri Wind and Solar in Seymour, Missouri, where you can tell we are in a fully stocked warehouse, but I understand that right now some people might be finding it hard to get solar products in, right, Wes?
Absolutely. We've gone through a little slump in solar where panel availability has gone down a good deal, and that's one of the things we wanted to show in our warehouse today. We're out in Warehouse 5. And wanted to talk for a minute about that.
All right, so what is leading to the short supply that people are struggling with?
Well, to make a very, very long story short, there was a complaint by a solar manufacturer in the U.S. led to the Fed starting to do some research into the origins of solar panels, and so kind of spooked the market pretty hard. And a lot of the companies quit importing for a while. And so probably the vast majority of panels are made overseas. We do have some like a Mission Solar. There are some that are made in the US, but a lot of the overseas dried up. And so now you've got a lot of demand, you have no supply. And so supply got in really short here for a little while.
All right, but obviously, as you can tell, not a problem here, and you guys have the cheapest prices around.
Yeah, so we make it a habit. One of the things that's really different about us is that we are a stocking location. And that's really kind of different in today's environment. You have so many companies on the internet. I mean, the web addresses are just, a bazillion of them. But one of the things that we pride ourselves in is we actually have the material here. So you come over today, you buy today, we'll load you up today, send you home with it. And that's one of the big things that has differentiated us all through this entire slump is that. Plus, our pricing, it really makes a big difference in our pricing and how on the value that you can get for solar panels.
Right. And I do want to mention that before people drive up here, they could also call and reach real people.
Absolutely. Our sales guys, our sales staff are all well-versed in helping you design a plan that works for you. And then we can always get panels that we don't necessarily stock. So if there's a specific panel that you want, we can typically always get them. But usually the best values are items that we're purchasing for inventory, and we can design a system around there that gets the maximum bang for your buck.
All right, and if the people at home do want to call or reach out to you guys via the internet, what's your phone number and website?
So telephone number is 417-708-5359. Our website is real easy, it's windandsolar.com. I would also want to mention that we have moved, and I think this might be something you and I haven't talked with. We are now having monthly workshops.
Okay.
So the demand for our workshops has been so great. We started twice a year. So actually, we started once a year, then we went twice a year, once a quarter, and now we've moved them to once a month. So they fill up really fast.
All right. And what can people expect from those monthly workshops?
It's a two-day. We have a two-day that's instructive. Then we also have an optional third day that's basically a roundtable. But it is very much a fully immersive 2 days where we pack it in, and our instructor, David McGarris, our general manager, I mean, he really, really gives it to you. And by the end of the second day, you've got a great working knowledge of systems that you would like to do in your home.
All right. Well, as always, great information here at Missouri Wind and Solar. Wes, thanks for that, and thanks for having us out.
Mason, thanks for coming out.